Electric vehicles, or EVs, are leading the way for a better future. And a big part of advancing electric mobility is the planning and development of conveniently located charging stations. Data and insights help determine where to build charging locations and assure the latest technology is implemented for an enjoyable customer experience. Once a location is determined, permits are secured and construction begins, which includes working with utilities and power companies to tap into the area's electrical grid. Meanwhile, EV chargers are made in production factories and shipped to the chosen locations for installation. With most major car makers developing EVs today, it's important to have chargers that will work with a variety of vehicles. Inside the most innovative EV chargers, cutting-edge software and specially engineered hardware work together quickly and seamlessly to offer broad compatibility, now and into the future. Once an EV charger connector is plugged into the vehicle's port, a handshake of sorts is established, and data is shared. This handshake allows the car's battery to request just the right amount of power it needs from the charger. The charger then converts alternate current, AC, sourced from the electrical grid, to direct current, DC, that's stored in EV batteries. While every charging session is unique and complex, rest assured that the right parties have worked together to ensure a successful charging experience. Happy charging!